Welcome to Microsoft Project 2016 tutorials. In this video, I will show you how to add legs into the project network. Let's say that after carefully reviewing our schedule, we realize that the 7 days we entered for purchasing hardware is not accurate. It actually takes 1 day to order the hardware, but you have to wait for 6 more days in order for the order to be processed and delivered. We can assemble the hardware only after we receive the hardware. This is called a finish to start lag relationship. In order to enter this information into Microsoft Project, we right-click on assembling the hardware because this activity's predecessor information needs to be changed. We click on information and then go to the predecessor tab. We can see that purchasing hardware is a predecessor, but we have to wait 6 days for the order to be processed and delivered. The finish to start lag has already been selected, and this is what we wanted. We click OK, and now we can see our change to the predecessor column. Now we can go back to purchasing hardware and change its duration to 1 day. Now our schedule says it will only take 1 day to purchase the hardware. But we cannot immediately begin assembling this hardware until we have waited 6 days after it has been purchased to account for the lag. There are different types of lags. This can be accessed using the same process as before. We can either right-click here or we can simply double-click in the entire row. Different types of lags such as finish to start, start to start, finish to finish, and start to finish can be changed here in this column. Okay, that is how to add lags into the project network in Microsoft Project 2016. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. This is Yong Wang, and I'll see you in the next video.